Check your freezers. Frozen fish fillets from Whole Foods Market are being recalled due to an undeclared soy allergen. The 365 Whole Foods Market beer battered pollock and cod fillets were sold nationwide between September 8th and December 22nd. No reports of any illnesses yet, but anyone with a severe sensitivity to soy could have a serious allergic reaction. Those at risk should throw away the fillets immediately and bring a receipt to the store for a full refund.